Fionn Mura.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Over Christmas, Toon Aid and Newcastle United football fans raised over £50,000 for the West End Food Bank in my constituency, which you are soon to visit, Mr. Speaker, helping to feed people like John, who despite having COPD, arthritis, dyspepsia, prostatism, type 2 diabetes and anxiety and depression, was sanctioned for not working hard enough to try and find work. Will the Prime Minister congratulate the people of Newcastle on their generosity, and will she explain why it was necessary?
Yeah. Prime Minister.
I say to the Honourable Lady that I applaud all those who give their time voluntarily, raise money for across the board in terms of the activities. She's raised a specific example of the work of people in Newcastle, and I commend people for the when they do raise money and raise money for causes. Can I just say to the Honourable Lady, I can't discuss an individual case across this dispatch box, as she well knows. I think it is important that we do ensure that we have a system which works, does work properly and fairly. And I'm sure if she wants to raise the individual case with the Secretary of State for Work and Pensions, it will be looked into.